Another thing that we do to make certain that we make good fiscal decisions, we have a 10-year fiscal plan. And this isn't a static plan, it changes constantly, and we use it to help guide decision making. For instance, if somebody proposes an additional expense, we can see what that expense would do to us, not just this year, but 10, 12 years out. What's the cumulative effect going to be? Will we still have a balanced budget? What will our remaining operating balances be each year? We work with consultants and accountants who have given us great advice over the years in preparing and maintaining that fiscal plan, helping us with fiscal decision making. And as a result, Carmel has some of the lowest taxes anywhere in the state of Indiana and actually the entire United States, while at the same time being able to offer some of the best services anywhere in any city.